this league is so bright because of guys like him. Crossover, turnaround, and man, in Abu Dhabi. My goodness, Anthony Edwards, you are different.
The character of the guys that they brought in to add to the character they have. Oh, Porzingis!
He is, can he keep defenses honest with the jump shot? But he has been outstanding tonight.
6'9". Oh,
it's up to the official's discretion to make the call. Boy, Wembanyama, what a move.
About and not shooting your bullets too early, because there were a lot of times that a lot of star and key players were hurt in training camp, and they were,
you know, you don't mind hearing from him because he cares.
Well, show spin and
the poor defense. That was just a shooter that's comfortable. Now look at the strength.
Scoot with a crossover.
Taken away by Io up ahead for Zach.
Oh, my goodness.
Little stutter stab. And the river.
Minnesota down 4. Uh-oh, Edwards is loose. Look out. Whoa.
Beautiful spin from Collins, reverse side, yes sir!
How pretty was that, dude?
That was a moment.
You could really use late in the game. Ball.
Nice pass, pump fake.
They're going to play fast and allow Giannis to go coast to coast. You've got to do the same. How about
Corey Joseph and Andrew Wiggins? Curry down the lane, setting up the rookie! Wiggins, step back.
Because I think he's a great shooter. But he's got
ability to shoot, so he was on him, picked him up at the three-point line. Josh gave it up, and here is Kyrie working.
Tatum, the crossover, the spin, the layup is good. What a...
Alexander, Williams didn't bite on the pump fake. Here's Holmgren, the number two pick in 2020.
And if you're getting to the foul line and you're getting bad break points, you may not have it.
He's got two of them.
Russell.
Oh, what a fake by Russell! Goodness. Broke his ankles inside.
Pretty play with a little razzle-dazzle.
Well, they have us
on the drive.
Send it to the line!
Dean Wade got the spot start for those of you just joining us. LeVert got the scouting report. Originally, it was stay down on Gilgeous Alexander. Gilgeous Alexander. Forcing a leak in scoring last year. Defended by Mitchell. Clears himself.
He almost takes too long.
Oh, Fox veering through traffic. Here's Fox. Watanabe comes over the loose ball. Pretty behind the back move. Goes inside. Left hand finish. Oh! Watanabe.
Long arm with a low right there, man.
Those show him that. Arm. Scoops it over to Embiid. Embiid nice spinning. Throwing it down. What a move from the reigning NBA.
That is an high. And this core group, as I mentioned earlier, 12 seasons together. They've been together forever. Curry loses Brooks, not once, but twice. And then he makes another one. His fourth three. My goodness. 15.
This is a disgrace.
Dip to the limit, whereas now Dean is not just a physical, but defensive mistakes come in.
I see him.
Oh, Tatum. Oh. They can do 2-for-1 if they want. Curry behind his back, runner for the lead, rimmed in!
See the Thunder rotations right there. Kaminga down the lane. Well, the Thunder rotations were so good, it's almost a new York. Aldrin spinning on Wiggins. Nice up and under.
Top end in the quarter, guarded by Mobley. Pacers lead it 15-9. 43% a year ago. Over the last 5 years, he's made more threes than it.
So that when he catches the basketball, he doesn't have to put it on the floor.
This time it's SGA. He will step into it from deep and bury another three.
The 4 turnovers. And the Grizzlies are one of the most productive teams. There's Junior, and the Grizzlies will get points off this turnover. Brevin, the Grizzlies get 18% of their points on the
2-2-2-2. Wembanyama spins and finishes.
There's the type of plays that I think even Knicks fans wanted to see a little bit of tonight. A little heat check here.
Oh, it's feeling like heat check time. This time he splits the double team right down the
get him going here in the second half, too.
Jalen Suggs, step back, another three, got it!
Darvin Ham will be down.
Bradley Beal, step back, now drives in. Oh, what an adjustment at the buzzer. Gorgeous move from Bradley Beal. Capping off an excellent first half and a little dance.
Is he elite?
He's getting caught by. He's one of those players, once you see him up front.
Oh my goodness! Oh!
Avoiding Valanciunas with the behind the back dribble, and then
Walker, guarded tightly by Pritchard, spins around him, weaves through, and finishes. Lonnie Walker was on a journey and completed the mission.
This last possession, I'm seeing a different.
Ooh. Yeah, nice move there by Luka.
I was going to say, the way they're guarding Luka has been really different than the last couple years. We've seen.
There you go. See how you had him underneath?
Oh, pool in his bag. If he makes it, the crowd is going to.
41-27. Here's Hawkins. So Bogey got pushed. No call.
Oh yeah!
Wow, dunk on Holiday. Anthony Edwards, what a move there!
They're still in that slump.
And Lillard has sat out the last two games because of a minor calf